Snedeker slam dunked his birdie on the final hole of the 2018 Wyndham Championship, he threw his hands up in celebration. That was followed by the most rewarding hug of his career when his two children, who should be old enough now to remember this win, ran into his arms, making this a lasting family memory.
Yeah, I've won before when they were there, but they're both babies, you know. So to have my first, to have it be here at Wyndham special, to have my kids being here when they could understand what it means, what daddy does for a living, and be able to do it on 18. They've been telling me for 2 years they want to see a trophy.
Snedeker won his first career PGA event at the Wyndham in the first year the company sponsored this event. He personally has been sponsored by Wyndham ever since. So when former CEO Steve Holmes presented him with the $1 million check, it was special. Holmes also served as his driver to the course on Sunday morning because, remember, he still had to finish his third round.
He's the one that picked me up this morning at 6:15 to drive me to the golf course. So it shows you what kind of people they are.
Did you have to, like, double take when you
saw him? I saw him, yeah, of course. I'm like, where are you going? What are you doing here? It's like, I'm your driver.
It was far from an easy stroll to victory on Sunday. Snedeker was tied with CT Pan for several holes and lost the lead at one point on the back nine. The tournament was slipping away until a little chip shot on 15 set up a birdie in what Snedeker called his shot of the tournament. And that comes from a man who shot an 11 under par 59 in the first round.
CT put a lot of pressure on me. I was feeling it for four or five holes there when we were tied when I was one back. And the shot of the tournament was the pitch shot on 15. You know, had a horrible lie and could have gone anywhere. And it just came out perfect and really proud of the way I was able to kind of calm my nerves enough to hit that shot.
This win means a lot. He's being mentioned as a possible Ryder Cup team pick, and he enters the FedEx Cup playoffs on a roll.
When I showed up here this week, I mean, there's just no way. As far back as I was, I didn't see it happening. And after this week, I feel like I have a chance. You know, I feel like I kind of put myself in a position to where with 3 good weeks going to the East Lake, you never know what's going to happen. And so I'm a guy who always gets hot. When I get hot playing golf, it's a lot of fun because I kind of stay there for a little while and then I kind of tail off. So I'm getting hot at the right time. Can't wait for the next, you know, 3 weeks and trying to work my way into Atlanta and have a chance to win the FedEx Cup playoffs.
Snedeker thanked this area for adopting him and showing him so much support. He was overjoyed to be able to deliver those fans this victory.
Again, very popular win. He